John says, that God who existed before anything else existed, I saw him, I held him, I heard him, and I observed him. And of all the 12 disciples, I alone put my head on his chest. This is the God all nations want to worship. What they're searching for is that ultimate power that can direct their lives. And John says, I saw him, and I sat with him. This God says to you, my young brother, let's hold hands.